And speaking of energy, the world's first solar plant constructed over water has started operations here in Korea. The local developers say similar plants like this one could one day make waves in the global energy market. Our Sohn Jung-in takes us to the plant.
This is the world's first rotating solar power plant on water. Unlike other conventional solar facilities or fixed on land, this module is designed to move along with the movement of the sun during the day, which increases energy efficiency by 22%. The floating plant in Anseong, Gyeonggi-do Province consists of 1,600 panels that can produce 2,000 kilowatts of energy per day, which is enough to supply about 200 households. The concept of movable solar panels is not new, but other versions consume a great amount of energy to rotate. This one does not.
Using water buoyancy, two motor engines are enough to operate an 8,000 square meter generator that follows the sun's movement to maximize efficiency.
The installation can withstand winds of 50 meters per second and can adjust its level depending on water level changes. Water fountains around the module are designed to lower the temperature of the water to prevent outbreaks of algae, while also providing a beautiful lighting attraction at night. Researchers estimate that if rotating floating power plants are set up in a quarter of the total surface of reservoirs nationwide, it would generate over 5,000 kilowatts per hour, providing a possible breakthrough in the country's power shortage. Sohn Jung-in, Arirang News.